What's going on, everybody? I appreciate you being here today. We're going to get into detail in 2019 Chevrolet Traverse that's not been touched since the day it was purchased. But first, make sure you hit that like and subscribe so you can come back and see what we get into next. Today, we're going to be doing a foam bath, a hands-on wash followed up with a ceramic coating, and we're going to hit up this interior of the Chevy to make it look good. Now, normally, I like to start at the feet, the rims, the wheels, the tires, whatever you like to call them, but the gas tank was so messed up, we started with the sweet spot.
Thank you.
tonight, and that's a wrap, folks. Let me know what you think. Did the car come out sweet? Did you notice the transition from the time we started rinsing the car, how flat the motor laid on, the barrel cut was there, from the time that we put the ceramic on, you noticed the car was super glossy, one was beaten up and running off the windshield, the car was broken down.